Okay, it's recording now.
Little Lonnie.
Oh, it's Lonnie Luck. Child locked me. Thank you. Busy, busy today, huh? Everybody's busy, busy. Boston Market. Bless you. They do have pecan pie, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't print it. I didn't print that coupon code out.
Did it take $10 off the $10 off, and then it had the code, but it didn't say printed.
Have a great day.
Order.
Order up.
Don't we have a whole pie already?
All right, so it's going to be 95. Alright, these are your heating instructions. The meat is on the front, and on the back or the side.
Alright.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yep, and that'll be able to do it.
Yep, still sporting them.
What time is it?
I think you said 10.
10?
Yeah.
Is that what size you wear?
Yeah.
It's actually 11, but...
Oh, it is?
No.
No, well, my toes right there. It's got I like having lots of room.
I like to wiggle my toes.
Yeah. Heating instructions, huh?
The ham's cold.
The ham's fully fully cooked.
Everything else said it's warm now.
Yep. Nah, me. Oh, here's my thing, see? A little dental. Oh shit, you got braces on the bottom? I never saw them. When'd you get them?
Like 6 months ago.
Dang. I didn't know that. I thought you were doing the Invisalign.
I did, but it wouldn't pull the tooth. Like, it would pull just the tip so that they were straight. And then if I didn't wear the Invisalign today, it would go.
Oh, okay.
So, I had it worked on it.
Nice.
He was straight?
Yep. How long? Those probably won't take that long, huh?
No, I haven't had it on
to take them off?
Probably.
Oh, wow. And your all your wisdom teeth are out, so they're not going to be pushing you. Yeah. That's what happened. That's how they were straight your whole life. Excellent. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you too. What you got there, ham?
Yep, feels heavy. Feels like a ham. Get away from me. Get away. Oh, okay.
Check your
check it.
Mac and cheese. Oh, yeah. This is cold.
Oh, it's cold. The ham's cold. Yeah. It's fully cooked, but we'll refrigerate it. I was ready.
Huh. Now we gotta heat up everything when we get there.
That's fine. What a hassle. We gotta heat up. What a hassle. No. Well, the oven's already warm.
You gotta be fucking
we'll just throw all that shit in the oven. Well, take it out of the plastic, of course. Alright, this concludes our Boston Market trip. Thank you for watching.